I have heard from many buyers and sellers in recent months that they are planning to wait to make a move till the market calms down. Are they making the right decision? Stay tuned for the answer. I'm Krista Hartman with the Krista Hartman Home Team at RE/MAX Results in St. Louis, Missouri. And today, I'd like to share with you what the experts are predicting about the housing market in the next 5 years. Before we do that, let's take a brief look at what has happened in the past 5 to 10 years. The National Association of Realtors research reveals that the average gain for homeowners over the last 5 years was approximately $139,000. And over the last 10 years, it was approximately $218,000. Now that's nationwide, and those numbers are pretty great, but can it continue like that for the next 5 years? Every quarter, Pulsenomics surveys a distinguished panel of over 100 economists, investment strategists, and housing market analysts, and asks what their 5-year expectation is for future home prices in the US. In the third quarter report here in 2021, it says that experts expect housing prices to approximately raise 5.7% nationwide each year over the next 5 years for a grand total of 31.8% cumulative appreciation. That's pretty great if you own real estate. Using average projected mortgage rates and using the survey estimate of 31.8% appreciation over the next 5 years, a company called Keeping Current Matters created this graph to show you the equity a purchaser could earn if they were to purchase a $350,000 home in 2021. The graph shows that over the next 5 years, this new purchase should increase in value over $111,000. So, after hearing these stats, you're probably thinking the same thing as me. It may not be a good idea to wait to buy real estate. In fact, it seems that now may be a great time to buy. The bottom line is that owning a home is one of the best ways to grow your wealth over time. House wealth can impact you and your family for generations. Please help me spread the word what the experts are saying and predicting about the housing market in the upcoming years. So many headlines do more to terrify versus clarify. So you might be the only one that people hear this good news from. Please like and subscribe. And if you need any real estate assistance, let us know. We would love to help.